Braxton all over. So I went on a date with this guy, and I thought it was well, but he didn't call me the next day. Okay, I'm like, okay, well, you know, kind of game, I guess. Okay, so now it's the second day. He still hadn't called. So I'm like, you know, now it's been like a whole week. 2 days.
I
this is coming full circle. When I first started in 1992, I was in baby face. You guys know baby face, right? Did you see him on Dancing with the Stars? I thought he did pretty good.
Thank you.
but he's totally cool. So Mike, just do a little something. So thank you, Mike. You guys watch Braxton every night?
Thank you.
seen in the church, which was the greatest, greatest like thing to get you ready. Because the pulpit is like your stage, you know? And the congregation is your audience, and they push you on whether you say I'm good or bad, you know? But my favorite thing about church is communion. Not for the wine. We can have our pet Welch's and grape juice. But I used to love it because we got, you know, the altar call at the same time. So we got to make it a little more secular. You know what I'm talking about? Asking other people. But my favorite song was this one here. Let's pray. Whoa.